Hey everyone, welcome to the 802 Live show for Thursday, September 2nd. I'm your host, Bryan. And today for you guys, I have Coach Hernandez in the studio with me. But before we get into that, here's Sam with a few quick announcements.
Hey guys, cross-country practice will be today at 3:30. Volleyball is having a home game today in the Nest, so make sure you're there supporting the team. Football has an away game this Friday against Heritage Academy, and make sure you're there. If you're in prep cares, there'll be a meeting Friday from 12:30 to 2:30 in the cafe. Tabletop Club will be starting next Tuesday from 3:35 to 5:30, also in the cafe. And if you're interested in watching the football game, sign up in the 4A Center by Wednesday, September 8th to get a ride in the fan van on Friday, September 10th at the Moon Valley Field. Back to Bryan.
Thank you, Sam. And like I was saying, I have Coach Hernandez in the studio with me. Coach Hernandez, welcome. And how has coaching JV and varsity been like for you this year?
It's been really exciting. This is my first year coaching, but it's nice to be able to have a JV team for the first time. So to be able to work together as two teams has been really good.
That's nice. That's nice. And what are some of the goals that you have planned for this season?
I think just to create that bond of family, but also just to everyone work to the same goal of being successful.
That's good. That's good. And you actually used to be a high school volleyball player, but now you're actually the coach. So how can you tell us a little bit about that?
Yeah, volleyball is my favorite sport. It's a good way to get active and be involved in school. So it's been nice being able to kind of share my passion with new players and players that are getting ready to graduate.
That's sweet. That's sweet. And today, Varsity has a game in the Nest. So let's check out some of the highlights from last game, which was JV and Varsity. Well, good luck to Varsity today, and thank you, Coach Hernandez, for being here. And that's all we have for you today, so make sure you check in the slides and our social media. Why? Because we're always on air, online, and on you.